It's the frontier mentality.
You strike out and you're willing to take on a new adventure.
It had a way of getting under your skin. This boosterism, the sense of we're going to be a big deal.
We're a country without heroes. These were men were heroes.
A lot of people are coming, and they're coming here because of the opportunities inherent in the new territory. And I really suspect that W.L. Dow came here for largely the same reason. There were opportunities.
He left New Hampshire, left his family behind, to come to Dakota Territory on the promise that he would find a future there.
He was the most prolific architect of his time.
People think that some of his buildings have style, they have class, and many people seek to emulate that in some way.
I think every architect must hope that his building is going to stand a long time and be an important building.
It's a curse of our society. I think we often fail to recognize artists until long after they're gone.